What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix a high ping and packet loss when playing Counter-Strike 2 on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To begin, let's ensure your internet connection is up to par. Open your browser and navigate to fast.com to run an internet speed test. This will give you a clear picture on your current connectivity. And if you notice an unstable upload speed, then it's suggested to restart your router or switch your network connection. When this is done, make sure that your high latency or packet loss problem is not related to the CS2 servers you're playing on. Click on the link in the description to get to this page. Here, preview the CS2 and CSGO server status by region. If it's not working in a region, it will be labeled delayed, surge, or offline. If this is the case, then you will have to wait a moment or switch your server location by using a VPN service, for example. Click on the second link in the description to access a free VPN and change your server location for Counter-Strike 2. Next, a simple but effective step is to restart your router and clear any temporary glitches in your network connection. This can often do wonders in reducing your latency to the game server, as well as packet loss. When this is done, we will flush your DNS resolver cache. Open up your command prompt application by searching for it in your start menu search. Here, use the command ipconfig/flushdns and then hit enter. This will flush and reset your DNS resolver cache and will often reduce your ping by a lot. Next, ensure your network adapter driver is up to date. Open up your Windows Device Manager. On this window, expand your network adapters. Right-click the one you are using and select Update Driver. Next, click to search automatically for driver software, which will take a couple of seconds to complete. If you are unsure which network adapter you are using from this list of devices, then simply update the driver for each one of them. This will ensure the best connection to the CS2 game servers and help fix a high latency, as well as packet loss. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.